Hello everybody, welcome back to a new video. I have a very exciting squishy package. I got this from Lion Squishy on Instagram. It took like a few days, I want to say, because of Royal Mail having like problems. But yeah, I don't know what that is. Chilling, I don't know, but yeah, so I got a set squishy and I got one of the new ones. My god, so excited. So this is what it looks like. Oh, and it was like really cheap as well. And they gave me an extra as well. So this is the extra. I don't know what this is, but this is the extra. I'm gonna open it and see what it is. Oh my god, they smell really nice. They're like these like, all those things for like laments. My god, these are so cute. So they're like little like gummy bear things. They're like really squishy as well. We got this one as well. They're like, they're the same, but like really cute. They come with these like paper things. Maybe to like make it more like aesthetic. But that is really sweet of you. Thank you, Lion Squishy, on Instagram. I'm just gonna put them back in because I don't want to lose them because they're small. Yeah, I was not expecting them to be like that. It's so cute. But yeah, thank you for this extra. Okay, we have these table rolls by ibloom and marshmallow. Okay, so they said that the box is open, and yeah, because they opened it, but they haven't like been out of the like plastic bag. Oh my god, that's literally one of the squishiest squishes, and it's still rising under. Oh my god, it smells like, it actually smells like bread. Like sweet bread. If you guys know like ibloom's, sometimes they have like the sweet bread scent. This smells exactly like it. Oh my god, it's still rising. how are you rising still? But the box is really cute. I want to get the white one as well. You know, like you can get like these ones, and then you can get like the brown one like that, and then like a white one. So I'm planning on getting that next. So if you have that, then let me know. And if you're having it, like if you're selling it as well, obviously. Yeah. But yeah, oh my god, that's so cute in the box. Let me put that back in. So yeah, this is the butter rolls. But oh my god, look how cute they are. You can see reflection. But yeah. And last but not least, yes, I got them. I got the newest gummy bears by ibloom. So they came in this as well. Like, the person actually went to, I don't know where they went, like Hong Kong, I think, and they literally bought them from like the shop. But oh my god, so these are like brand new, you know. So you've got this blue one, we've got this purple one, got this yellow one, We've got this pink one. God. Oh, no, the yellow one's fallen. And a green one. Sorry, background noise. So, first up, we're going to squish this one. This is the marshmallow gummy. I got the ibloom gummy bears. Like the full set as well. So, that'd be cool. So this is solar blue. Oh my god, so squishy. So there's that one. Then we got this green apple. I wonder if they actually smell like what they are supposed to be. Imagine. This is a honey yellow. Oh my god, it is like so surprisingly soft. And then we got this purple one, which is grape purple. Grape is my favourite flavour. Well, one of my favourite flavours. And the last one is the pink one, which is cherry pink. So that is what I've got from Lion_Squishy on Instagram. And yeah, if you liked this video, please like and subscribe down below. And I'll see you guys soon for the next video. Bye.